All right.
Ready?
Yep.
All right. I had to take the cool way down. All right. Make some noise if you're in love.
Woo!
Yeah.
Make some noise if you live with the person you're in love with.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah.
Make some noise if you're still in love.
Hell yeah.
With the person you live with. Alright, Ski.
Yep.
Oh shit.
I have a question for you.
I have an answer.
You love your person, right?
Yep.
You do anything for her?
Well, yeah, ish.
Alright. This is what you do well. Say you were like going somewhere to Vegas or whatever, wherever you want to go. And she had to take a shit. And the only option was a port-a-john. And there was nothing around for miles. And in that port-a-john, she does her business. And before she wraps up, she gets bit in the, not her asshole, but close to it.
The taint.
Close to it. By a poisonous spider or snake. Would you suck the poison out of her unwiped asshole?
Why is it unwiped?
Huh?
Why is it unwiped? I got a shirt.
Because there's no time. There's no time before you take off your shirt.
Yes.
That poison needs to be sucked out right now.
Sucking poison out doesn't work, but yes.
You're really ruining the premise of this show. It's called yes and.
Are a liar.
There are situations in which yes.
I don't think I love anybody that much. I'm serious. I told that bit to a coworker, and he was like, "Oh, what about your daughter?" I was like, "Yeah." First off, you just made this shit real. You know, involving my daughter, I've known her since she was born. You know? And I would do anything for my daughter to make sure that her service was spectacular. Because I would not be sucking poison out of my daughter's head. First off, she's 8. She already has a dirty ass. On top of the shitty ass. Hit me if you want to. I talk the truth. Why don't they, this is how I wanted to start this shit. I smoke weed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anybody yeah, smoke weed? Sometimes.
All the time.
That's all. Sometimes. But I smoke weed and I like think about shit that's life-changing, world-changing shit. Like, why don't they mix apple and orange juice together? $1 million idea, baby. It's a fucking $1 million idea. You know what I mean? Like, I think they don't do it because they don't know what to call it. It's like, have an orange juice. Have an orange juice. Or they can put the orange in front of it. And it's like, orange green juice. Orange green juice. I told that man to a co-worker, and he was like, why don't you just call it Orco juice? I was like, what the fuck? That's fucking genius. Orco juice it is. You get none of the proceeds. So, Orco juice.
Hey.
Hey.
That's why people were using that microphone.
Hey. Hey.
Hey, baby.
Yeah, I was kind of like reluctant to use this one. Because Nate Nickel like talks like this in the microphone.
That's true.
I didn't want to like accidentally kiss it. what else do I want to say?
Talk about your dick.
Oh man, my dick is so big. How big is it?
How big is it?
I can fuck a girl tomorrow. Today. That's my joke.
Your dick is so big, it crosses time zones. Space-time.
Yeah. Space-time. Ben's space-time.
That I fuck the beach.
I broke my wrist when I held it.
Well, I mean, I'm on stage. I hate when comics are like that. Like, I have time. It's my time. Shut up. This fucking asshole. I'm super petty when it comes to relationships. Anybody else petty when it comes to relationships?
What was the question?
Anybody else petty? I'm petty. I'm very petty when it comes to relationships. Anybody else petty when it comes to relationships? Jacob Baker?
Yes, sir.
Right. So, I know I'm petty because I took a shower with a girl and she didn't have proper showering with other people etiquette. She didn't share the water. She was up front. And I had to wash myself with like the water bounced off of her body. That was strike one. You know what I mean? But she was like washing her hair and she like put the excess hair that fell out of her hand on the wall. I was like, that usually is strike two, but it's her apartment, so she does what she wants to. But the serious strike three, two and three, was she washed her body, her lady bits, her ass, then her face. And I don't eat ass. And I was like, oh, I mean, like, I've been eating your ass, so, I mean, like, unknowingly, this whole time. Fair enough.
That's not how soap works.
Yeah, that's not how soap works. That's how my mind works. So, I see Ski is standing up. So that means my magical time is over with you people.
Well, love.